together in the last analysis, and that what has been going on within the United States over the period of the last 3 years, the divisions, the violence, the disenchantment with our society, the divisions, whether it's between blacks and whites, between the poor and the more affluent, or between age groups, or on the war in Vietnam, that we can start to work together. We are a great country, a selfish country, and a compassionate country. And I intend to make that my basis for running in over the period of the next year.
In his speech, the senator also promised to fight on to Chicago. Then he and Mrs. Kennedy turned away from the crowd and left the ballroom through that same kitchen. Joy and pandemonium still roared through the happy crowd, but above the sounds, a single shot was heard. The people in the ballroom had not realized what happened, but Andrew West, a reporter for Mutual Broadcasting, filed this report from that kitchen.
Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? It is possible. He has. Not only Senator Kennedy. Oh my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. And another man, a Kennedy campaign manager, and possibly not connected.
From that kitchen.
Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? Is that possible? It is possible. He has. Not only Senator Kennedy. Oh my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. And another man, a Kennedy campaign manager, and possibly. Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? It is possible. Not only Senator Kennedy. Oh my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. And another man, a Kennedy campaign manager. Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? Is that possible? It is possible. He has. Not only Senator Kennedy. Oh my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. And another man, a Kennedy campaign manager. And possibly. Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? Is that possible? It is possible. He has. Not only Senator Kennedy. Oh my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. And another man, a Kennedy campaign manager. And possibly. Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? It is possible. He has. Not only Senator Kennedy. Oh my God. Senator Kennedy has been shot. And another man.
Begins perhaps 5 seconds after the shots were fired.
Thank you. no holy man crying out this year. No spear, no trumpeter, no George Fox walking barefoot up and down the hot land. The only Messiah we shall see this year staggers to and fro on the Lower East Side, being laughed at by housewives and Edsel automobiles who teach their daughters the fun of deriding a terror belched up from the scatological asphalt of America, talking to himself. An unshaven idiot, a senile derelict, a black nigger, laughter and scorn on the lips of Edsel automobiles, instructing the populace to love God, be kind to puppies, and to chase Manhattan National Bank. Because of this, there will be no 4th of July this year, no shouting, no popping of firecrackers, no celebrating, no parade, but the rage of a hopeless people jitterbugging in the streets. Jacksonville, Florida, Birmingham, Atlanta, Rochester, Bedford, Stuyvesant, Jackson, Mississippi, Harlem, New York, Watts, Los Angeles, jitterbugging in the streets, to 10,000 rounds of ammunition, to water hoses, electrical prods, Felix sticks, hound dogs, black boots stepping in soft places of the body, venom in the mouth of Christian housewives, smart young Italians, old Scandinavians in Yorkville, suntan suburban organization men, clerks and construction workers, poor white trash and gun-happy cops everywhere. Why don't we kill all niggas? Not one or two, but every damn black of them. Niggas will do anything. I'd better never catch a nigger messing with my wife, and most of all, never with my daughter. Oughta grab him up and ship every black clean out of the country. Oughta just line him up and mow him down, machine gun fire. These people are all Americans. Housewives, businessmen, civil service employees, loving their families, going to church, regularly depositing money in their neighborhood bank. All 4th of July celebrators belched up from the guilt-ridden, cockroach, sick sex terror of America, talking to themselves in bars on street corners, fantasizing hatred at bridge clubs, large meetings on park benches, in fashionable midtown restaurants. No holy man shall cry out upon the black ghetto this year. No trombonist. The only Messiah we will know this year is a bullet in the belly of a Harlem youth shot down by a coward crouched behind an outlaw's badge. Mississippi, Georgia, Tennessee, Alabama, your mother, your father, your brothers, sisters, wives, and daughters, up and down the hot land, there is a specter haunting America. Spitfire clubs, pistols, shotguns, and the missing.
Is all you know.